bound and fast it. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my head. No was all he said.
On the Marchant Brothers review today, I got something pretty exciting to show you. We have a guitar gun case. It's made by Savior Equipment. It's really, really nice. It has the wheels on the back here, and then it's got a handle on the front. So if you want to, you know, pick it up and drag it along, you can. Or it has a nice heavy-duty handle on the front, and everything seems really well built. Even the latches where you unbuckle it, they're really nice and you know, strong. And it's got two clamps to put a padlock. You know, if you were traveling in airports or whatever, you know, you have to have the padlocks. And it's a real nice case. And I'll show you the inside. So I to camouflage it up, I went on and got some just random hippie stickers, like Make Love, Not War, Anti-War, Peace stickers, just to kind of camouflage it up. But here's the inside of it. As you can see, it'll hold a couple guns. It comes with three pieces of the foam, which I tuck one piece out. And if you take one piece out, you can lay your guns in it and then shut it, and you can use it, to go to the range or to do stuff like that if you don't want to dedicate one gun. But like I say, it'll hold a couple guns, and it's got the three pieces of foam. And you can also order more foam for it if you would like, and that way you can have it for a couple different guns. You know, but you just put your gun down and draw around it, and then take you a knife and cut it out and sink your gun down. And I think they're worth the money. And if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.